is when you start feeling serious wonder and speed for it. All the other healers or impossible carriers into my party so that I can easily see their own corpse in a very better area than that. If you don't know what the patterns are, just type Kuma's guide into the search engine, and I'll give you the data click number 3 on this, and I'll show all the patterns. Generally what I do is I look to see if this one, or there, is there, right there, that's there. That means it's either going to be houses or triangles. And I see that those two are there, so it is triangles. I see later I'm going to mark each box, so that the pattern is to make sure that everyone else knows. Your girlfriend is a close friend on my bedside. She wants these and I ain't talking the best side. So everybody in the club getting reckless. You go home at midnight and stay out till breakfast. I cash checks and you cancel them. You make calls but ain't nobody answering. I want a smart girl who gives brains like a charity. Every night of Friday night, me and dollar charity. On another level, ain't nobody that compared to me. These bitches going dumb, trying to marry. Take the top of the can and run it east. This one there, and this one there. It starts with pain, followed by hate, fueled by the endless questions. No one can answer. A stain covers your heart and tears you apart, just like a sleeping cancer. When you have spare time, try and look up to make sure that everyone on your team has books. Yes, since everyone's 65, if you're a priest, you'll make sure, be sure to have a priest pole so that you can make it so that they can't reach your carrier's place. With that plus the element of surprise of everyone being in public and speaking it out, be easy to grab the skin. Since I'm sure no healer's there, I'm going to start next to the next one.
What kind of world?
to say more about this also. I think our only kid person that wants to attempt carrying is a Zerker. Be preferable to have a decent chance warrior carry it. But I guess he doesn't want to.
I guess you don't believe me now. You never wanted
to probably just back turned and the wind is all you have. It's all you need. And he's blocking to try and make sure that the Kuma don't pass. But can you see it? A bright light from a distance leaves you dark. You're never free here. You're alright now. You believe what you want to. Seems like Kuma's trying to get rid of this guy who is. So the one that's going with Shen Freak, right? Is already pretty low, and plus now they've gained the candy, so it's not that hard to get it back in. All the DPS are going on, and we're gonna try to get that plus candy.